One of our outstanding referees here in California is just here as an observer as well. Guys, I just want to confirm we're scheduled for 10 rounds tonight, correct? I need to see a mouthpiece and I need to see a cup, please.
Oh, see.
All right, do me a favor. Lock that in for me if I download it. Cup's in good shape. It's a little high, that's okay. I just need to see that belly button from his in the ring. Do me a favor. All your punches at his belly button and above will be good all night. Right? Right, I'll take the questions at the end. Alright? If you guys get wrapped up in there tonight, I'm going to give you guys an opportunity for a turn. I might tell you, Virgil, let us out of here. Hold your own. Hands are free. Work out of it. Something like that. Okay? If you guys don't, no big deal. I'm just going to say stop. You're going to say stop, though. You got to stop punching. All right? Protect yourself at all times. Take that full step back. Whatever you do, don't sleep a punching on that break. All right? You hit him tonight, he goes down. Do not hit him while he's down. You could get disqualified. All right? He goes down, I'm gonna say down, corner. State of California, guys, all corners are neutral, even if it's your own. Just go to that furthest one, stay there, I'll tell you when to come back out and fight. I'm real familiar with your style, so I'm not too concerned about this next one, but I'm gonna tell you anyway, all right? Intentional fouls, one and only warning. I don't give warnings in the ring for an intentional foul. Exactly. By rule, I've gotta take points, and again, potentially disqualify. So let's never bring that in here tonight, right? Unintentional fouls, some of the most common, accidental headbutts, rabbit shots, kidney shots, low blows. We're in a fight, brother. Yeah. Shit's gonna happen. Yeah. Punches get low once in a while, I get it. Right? You might be in the middle of throwing and the guy turns real quick and you catch him back here, it happens, all right? But if it keeps happening, now you're telling me they're intentional. So try to watch it the best you can, all right?
I'll take questions at the end.
All right, if you get caught up against those ropes tonight, or you're stuck in a corner, you're taking a lot of shots ahead in the body, you gotta show me something. Right? Fight back. Bob and leave. Hold them. Run. Do something. If you're taking a lot of shots ahead in the body and you're not intelligently protecting yourself, you're going to put me in a position where I may have to stop that fight. Right? The last thing between you and I, just respect that bell. You hear that bell ring, don't try to get one more in. Save that for the next round. I'll take your questions.
So, if he's turning his head and, you know, let's say it keeps happening to him,
I'm going to let him know he's causing his own foul. He can't be turning head. But here's my concern. You get that one in, right, and he's still turned, and now you target it again. Now that's intentional. But if he keeps doing it, we're going to – I'll take care of that. We'll make sure that doesn't happen.
Clearly intentional.
Clearly intentional.
Okay.
But if he sees that punch gun, I mean, he just keeps doing this and then we're getting this, it's on him now. Okay? So I'll take care of that. All right? Real quick. That mouthpiece comes out tonight. I'm gonna wait till there's a lull in the action. I'll call time. I'm gonna pick it up. Good chance, guys. I'm just gonna do a quick wipe. We're gonna pop that thing right back in, all right? If that happens tonight, I'm gonna look to you and say, is your mouthpiece in the right way, right? I need a very visible yes or a no. If it's a no, we'll flip that thing.
Hey guys, please, can you keep it down just a couple minutes?
If it's a no, we'll flip that thing around and get that thing in the right way. But once you give me that yes, all right, it's on you now to make sure that thing stays in, all right? Vaseline, face, over the face. Okay. In between rounds, you can hear that timekeeper. All right. Just get out of that ring as quick as you can. With you guys being the co-main event, those corners are going to be a little wet, so just check for any excess water. All right. I'm real familiar with them, but you know them better than anybody. You see something in there you don't like and you want to get that fight stopped, they're going to be an inspector sitting right next to you. Just let them know. They'll get on top of the ring apron. They'll get my attention and stuff. Right. Any other questions, gentlemen? Look forward to being out there. Congratulations. Good luck today. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Good luck.
Thanks, Tom.
Really good. I liked it. You're going to jump in the shower? Celebrate the victory? Do you have champagne bottles? Hey, you know, Skip Bayless posted a picture of these shoes, and he says if you wear these, you don't lose.
Really?
Yeah. You know who he is, right?
Skip Bayless?
Yeah. But you're feeling good?
Yeah,
Virgil's feeling good. It's going to be a sold out event. Over 17,000 fans. It's exciting.
Like 16, they say.
16 plus.
17,000.
Well, 16,000 tickets sold, but there'll be more people here. How did it work to the corner for Figo?
He did real good.
Came from behind to win?
Think so.
But he was down the first round.
It was close. The other one caused it. That one in though.
No, no, but he won round two and three, clearly. But I thought he looked great.
He really did good.
And the guy didn't come out for the fourth, so. You feel the energy yet? The excitement? Who are you walking out to?
I don't know.
Oh, good way.
Which fight you got?
The spice fight?
I got the NADF, so the first fight at 5, and then Virgil.
Oh, awesome.
What's up, Jonathan? Okay.
One guy that should never be drug tested in the history of boxing, they drug test, and all the guys that I think are suspects, they never test. Explain me that.
There's a reason why they don't take that.
You don't jaywalk, you're very polite, you're nice, you're a hard worker. When you fought, did you have to do drug tests?
Russell, come try
it. Yeah.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
What were they looking for?
Back then it was
marijuana.
Marijuana? Yeah, it was everything. There was drugs. Everything wasn't legal back then. Yeah, I drug tested.
Pita, who in this room has Jordan Forrest in house? Like, who do you think from around me?
I know
no, not Virgil. On his
can you dad. Tell by the
Yeah, I have. So besides you, who has him? Like, who's a shoehead here?
Yeah, but I had him when I was like in high school. I don't wear them anymore.
Why not?
I
don't, you can sell them. They're valuable.
Yeah.
Who else?
Maybe I don't
wear them. No, I never used them.
I was in high school. I had a few, but.
So tell me about Brian Lewis fight. How fast? That was one round?
Second round? Yeah,
first round.
Yeah,
I told him to stay right there.
I'm Ellie Sekback. Reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.